I see theology as a matter of life and death. It's an urgent thing. I grew up hearing my mom say que la teología sana, sana, y la teología enferma, enferma. Theology that is whole brings wholeness, and theology that is sick brings sickness. For me, the litmus test for all theology is whether it brings life or death. Does your theology bring life, or does it maintain and reproduce the structures that are killing people around us?